Oh, got it over here, Jay. Look. Look at over here, bro. Look at the lights over here, bro. The thing is there hovering. That looks cool, right? Look at all the lights. Then we got this red light right there. You see it?
Can I see it?
Yeah, we can warm it. Oh, I'm trying not to move too much. You got a red object just hovering. It's a red orb, right, JJ?
Yeah, it's a red orb. Oh no, we don't know what it is.
No?
It might be a UFO.
It is, but a UFO, bro.
This is a UFO that's thick. It's going up a little bit, right?
Moving too much. I don't know, bro. I really can't see it because I'm moving too much, bro. See that? Look at that.
It's kind of like moving. Whoa.
Yeah, that's awesome. We got a sighting. January 1st, 2018. Outside of San Antonio?
San Antonio, Texas.
Thanks for telling me, bro. You saw it, right?
Huh? I said there's a red thing right there. Damn! Did I kind of blow my eye
up? It's there, bro. It's not doing anything, bro.
Yeah, just there. Like a UFO. Like a UFO like moves. And it disappears, right?
I wanted to do something, bro. Hopefully it either goes up, up in the air, goes down, left, right, whatever, but it's not doing nothing.
If it wanna go down, I would be sick.
I know, right? And it's just there, bro. I'm gonna just back it up. Oh, look at that,
man. Man, that's just there. Maybe it's gonna be here tomorrow. It shouldn't just like go away.
I don't know. I'm glad we're looking at it, though, right, bro?
Man,
it
just...
The thing's just there, bro. It's moving, bro.
Man, some firecrackers are good. They're close to that
move, boat. Move, right? Yeah, move to the left.
Yeah, move. Oh, I can see it moving. There's that little white thing.
Oh, there's a firecracker right there by it, bro.
Yeah, they're like close to his little body. Not body, but
the plane. Okay, no, I can see something around.
Man, see, they just keep on like getting closer.
You got a sighting, too. You got a sighting of a red orb.
Bro.
Yeah, is it moving, Jay, or is it me, bro?